Hello everyone. Today we will see about subtraction properties. Property 1. Zero property of subtraction. When we subtract 0 from a number, the difference will be the number itself. Example, 88 minus 0 is 88. Property 2. If we subtract a number from itself, the difference is 0. Example, 40 minus 40 is equal to 0. Property 3. In subtraction, the order in which the numbers are subtracted is important. Example, 78 minus 33 and 33 minus 78 are not the same. Hope you all understood. Thank you.